want to say thank you. Thank you for your dedication to your communities. Thank you for standing up for your citizens. Thank you for being focused on the kinds of things that make people optimistic and hopeful about the future. As you raise in the levels of government, from provincial to federal, it becomes very easy to play up divisive themes and negative approaches. But when you're connected to people, as all of you are, you have to really focus on doing right by them, winning their confidence every day, every week, with the services you provide, with the dedication to building a stronger, better future that you always show. What we need to do in Ottawa is learn from all of you. Learn about not being so top down in our approach, but being much more citizen-centered, much more focused on the hardships people are going through, the opportunities we need to help create, and the sense of fairness that must weigh through everything we do. The trust people have in us need to be recognized with the balanced by a trust that we have in them. And that only happens when we start engaging for real. Je veux aussi saluer tous les francophones qui sont réunis ici. J'ai eu le grand bonheur d'enseigner le français ici à Vancouver pendant 5 ans et je sais, c'est pas facile de trouver des interlocuteurs en français, mais ici, on est assez pour pouvoir s'échanger longtemps et célébrer notre beau pays qui va d'un bout à l'autre dans les deux langues officielles. I want to thank everyone for coming out. I'm going to try and spend less time talking and more time meeting so I can shake as many hands as possible. And thank you for your support, but mostly, thank you for all the work we're going to be doing together in the coming months and years to create a partnership between multiple levels of government that has as its focus doing right by giving the opportunities to the citizens, that we need them to have. Thank you very much for all your hard work.